experience I'd had growing up was in North Carolina. So I don't know what it would have felt like growing up in the 90s in any other area. I just know we had a wonderful childhood. You know, we're the last generation to grow up without cell phones. So especially in the summer, we would just wander off with our friends, and you felt completely disconnected from your parents in a very good way. You know, anything could happen to you. The possibilities were endless. And so there's a particular feeling that I experienced in those summers in North Carolina that I guess we're attempting to recapture, mm-hmm. just because they were the best times of our lives.